next song is always special to us because it was our very first exposure to everyone. We had no idea what we were doing. We're just young teenagers, ambitious, chasing after a dream, writing music, hoping to do this thing. And this song was the first thing that the rest of the world grabbed onto and said, fuck yes. So Tucson, if you know this, I want you to sing to the TikTok.
Thank you.